Chanakya was an ancient Indian teacher, philosopher, economist, and royal advisor. He lived in the 4th century BCE and is considered one of the most important figures in Indian history. Chanakya is best known for his role in the establishment of the Maurya Empire in ancient India. He served as a royal advisor to Chandragupta Maurya, the founder of the Maurya dynasty, and is credited with playing a key role in Chandragupta's rise to power.